Isn't it an evil outcome if Australia tries to turn itself into a racist society in the kind of world we live in?